YouTube, this is Nuna. Welcome back for another video. I want to thank you all for subscribing to my channel, and I want to thank you guys that are just coming, you know, to see my channel. Even if you don't subscribe, thank you so much, because I am having so many views, I don't even know the number, but thank you, thank you, thank you. So let's get started. This is gonna be about what I bought, like fashion and clothes in New York. I went to Forever 21, and I also went to American Eagle Outfitters. So I will start by what I took in Forever 21. This shop to me is like H&M, seriously. It really is like H&M. I think pretty much because of, you know, the styles and all of those different stuff that you can find in there. So yeah, but I wanted to go there. So it was great, seriously, it was great. So let me show you what I took first. I took this shirt. Look at this. Oh, are you guys going to see what I'm showing? Not really sure. Okay, so it looks like this. Okay, it is just a shirt. Usually I don't like that, like this, in French it is comme un jabot, but I don't know the name in English. I will try and write it down. And it is a very deep blue, like navy blue, and I love it. It is very, very pretty. I also took this gilet. Look at this, it looks like that. And at the end, it is just, you know, let me show you. Oh, it is a very, very, very classical gilet. See? See? Oh, I love this gilet. It is very beautiful. I love it. It is also blue, like grayish blue. And this one was, it was $18. I took a very random t-shirt, top actually, that was looking like that. It is gray with those little, you know, bumps, or I don't know how you say that. But, and in the back, it goes on like this. See? So you have got to wear that with a topless bra. I will write this down too. I also took a very regular, random t-shirt, which is very, 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 very good. I like it. It fits me perfectly. In, what else? Oh, I took earrings. Let me show you. I took three pairs of earrings. Where are the other ones? Okay. In Forever 21, I took this pair of earrings. These are the big ones, like my, they look like my Peruvian earrings, but they're bigger. See? See the size? So much bigger. Took those ones. I took those ones that are round, and they are beautiful. I like those ones. And I also took these ones that were reminding me of those earrings I have. You know, they look a little bit like the same in the shape. Just talking about the shape. So yeah, I'm gonna like these ones. How do you like it? I like those ones. Okay, next. American Eagle Outfitters. I took a pair of jeans. They are, what is the cut? It is a stretch. The number is 8 long. Oh, it is a slim boot cut. Look at this. It looks like that. And the one that I am wearing right now is also by American Eagle Outfitters. I hope you guys are going to see what I'm showing to you. But the end is like that. See? Okay, I will try to take a picture. Okay, this one is very light blue, and this one is like more deeper blue. What did I got else? I bought some boots. Oh, we were in this shop, and I don't remember the name. Oh, it was next to Wall Street area, and oh, it is No, it's not that one. What is the name? I don't remember the name of the shop. But I got those boots. Look at that. Aren't they beautiful? Oh. And when I was in New York, I was having one of my feet that was hurting me. My right feet was hurting me like, you have got no idea. So I took those boots. Let me show you. Feet pump. Look at this. Isn't this beautiful? Oh, I love them so much. I love them. I love those boots. Beautiful, beautiful boots. And they're like a very deep brown, like chocolate brown. I also took those ones in the same shop, and I don't remember the name. They are so pretty. Look at those ones. Look at the heel of these ones. So beautiful. I wore them today and it was rainy, so they're not like, not very beautiful. But I love the shape. You can put that, flip that up here, see? And these are very small boots. You can flip that up like that or bring it back down. And I love it. I love those little belts, shoe belts, boot belts, I don't know. But yeah, I love it. And these ones are black, very random, regular. And last thing that I bought, I wanted to have those bamboo earrings, but I wanted them in silver. I don't wear gold colors, and I only found those ones. They were $7, about $7 in a beauty supply store. I don't know. I seriously don't know about these earrings. You know, they're beautiful. The shape is beautiful, but I don't like gold color. It doesn't match my skin tone. You know, I don't know, tell me what you think, guys, but I prefer silver colors on me. Or yeah, these are the other ones. And I also took me a set for the nails. I am having a lot of you asking me to do a nail video. This is not gonna happen right now. My nails are such in a mess. Like, really? Ugh. They're just breaking. And I bought a product like 3 or 4 days ago. So I will see. Like, in 2 weeks, maybe I will go back to put my nail polishes and stuff. But for now, it's okay. I went to Atlantic Center, and there was this very, very beautiful young lady that did my nails. And she said, I bought this. This is a set. You have got the hand cream. This one is Sexy Summer with Shishi Complex. And it is clove and sandalwood. You have got this polish, nail polish stuff. You know, like that comes in 4 different places that you polish your nails with. You have got a filer, nail filer. And this cream is great. When you get an Atlantic Center, she's in Brooklyn. She's next to the Carol's Daughter shop. Oh, Carol's Daughter, it was just a dream. Everything smelled so good over there. So yeah, let's go back to this cuticle conditioner. This cuticle conditioner is by Onsen. I will write the name here. And it is also with Shishi Complex, and it softens and nourishes dry cuticles. When she used it on me, it was like, okay, what did I do to my nails? It was just great. So I use this like maybe two times a week. And that is it for my shopping day. So people, maybe I will find out that I bought something else and I forgot. But stay tuned, the hair part is coming in a few moments. Mwah. God, I also went to H&M. That was next to the Forever 21. And I took this Sloshy beret, bonnet, I don't know, but it is Sloshy. And I like it so much. Look at how it is beautiful. I like this one. I like it. How do you like it? And this is the only thing I took in H&M, plus an umbrella, because I took my umbrella from France with me. Yeah, crazy girl, I know. But over there, I lost it. And it started to rain in New York, like 2 or 3 days. It was raining, so we were shopping, and I was like, you know what? Let me go into H&M and take an umbrella. And I saw this berry, so I was like, can I have it, please? So I took it. I hope you guys liked the video. Bye, stay tuned. Oh my, I forgot. Look at this beautiful jacket I took. Look at her, isn't she pretty? Oh, I love her. It was $25, which is really, really not expensive for us European. Okay, not everybody. Okay, it was okay for me. But yeah, I took it. It's got this very huge belt here. And can I try it on? Let me try it on top of what I'm wearing, which doesn't match at all. But it's just because I want to see. And I hope you guys get to see it. Oh, I love this small jacket. Hey. I don't mind. I love this jacket. She's beautiful. Look at this. Okay, imagine I am wearing it with something different. But whatever. Come on.